Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton, and in this tutorial, I'm just gonna teach you very quickly and easily how to make your phone number on your WordPress website clickable. And really, this can apply to any website. It doesn't have to be on WordPress, but I'm gonna take you into a WordPress website and let you kind of see what that looks like. So quick shout out to our awesome sponsors and partners in this industry, WP Engine, for those that love WordPress hosting and need a great hosting service that whenever you call them, they actually know what WordPress is, check out WP Engine. WP Elevation, if you're a freelancer trying to make a living with WordPress, you need to check them out. And WP 101, if you like more WordPress tutorials like what I'm giving you right now, you need to check out their library. These are three awesome resources for you. Just wanted to give you those ideas. So today, as we're looking at a website here example, here's a phone number and it is clickable. That's what we want to have happen so that as somebody comes to your website on a mobile device, they can just tap their screen and allow that to dial the phone number. So I'm going to scoot the screen just slightly here to the right. What I want you to look at is down here in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, as I hover over the image or the text rather, the phone number, you get to see the little path show up in that bottom left-hand corner of where this link would take us. And you notice that it just says TEL, and it has a colon and then a phone number. That is the nerd code that we'll basically be adding in. So it's not difficult at all, but if nobody shows you, how would you know how to do it? So let me show you how to do it. Here we go. We're gonna go behind the scenes in this particular page that I have created here. And this is the actual nerd code that you would write, but I'm gonna show you an even easier way to do this. Let's do this. There's two examples here. Those two examples that you just saw, and I'm going to just do another phone number here. It's our web integrity line. Type that phone number in here, and I'm going to go ahead and put like an H2 tag around it so it's nice and large font, right? And then we're going to go into the visual mode because I was actually just in the nerd code mode. So both of these are the two phone numbers that you've already seen on the front side example that are clickable currently. I've already put that code in there, but I'm going to show you how I did that. So I'm going to highlight this linked or this text, and I want to link it. So I'm going to click on my insert link option. And right here, I'm just going to write what we saw earlier, telephone, and then we're going to type in the phone number. And you can do dashes if you'd like, but you really don't need to. Phones are smart these days. So you will type in the area code, and if it's an international line, you might need to add that as well. So we would say add link, and now it's going to type all the nerd code that it takes behind the scenes for that link to take place. When we preview it and go to the front side of the website again, we'll have another phone number here and it's completely clickable. And of course you would want to test this on your cell phone before you just leave it hanging out there for everybody to think that it's working. You would want to activate this, go look at this particular website on your cell phone, click on the button and make sure that your smartphone can pick that up and that it dials correctly. That is it, y'all. It's just that little bit of code and behind the scenes. I'll let you take a look at it again. And this is the individual code that it's writing for you. It's the hyper-reference link. And instead of normally doing, you know, a full path, a link of where a file or maybe another page on the internet sits right here, we're telling it phone number. Another thing that you might have seen something like this would be a mail to option, right? And then we would put an email address in there, and that's how we make an email address clickable. So very similar to that, but this call that we need to be putting there is a TEL for telephone. How easy is that, y'all? Who knew? I hope this helped you. And if you like this and if you like using WordPress, please be sure to click on the little icon that looks like a play button here to subscribe to our channel, because every single Wednesday I'm doing a video just like this that's going to help you become a crazy cool nerd like me with WordPress. I hope you're having a great week. See you next week. Bye-bye, y'all.